Hi guys. So I wanted to make this video kind of like a glow-up video, but I don't really want to call it that because that's so cliche. But basically just trying to like make myself feel the best for before the summertime. And I know the summer is literally just around the corner, so this is a bit last minute. I wanted to start by a few things I got yesterday that I wanted to show you guys because I just feel like showing you guys. So first thing, I got a new book. Now this is The Book Thief, and I remember reading this when I was like 12 or something, and I really loved it. So I decided to get it because it was just a good book and I really want to read it again. So I can't wait to read this, reread it. I also got a, yeah. So as like a late birthday present, I also got new sunglasses. Now these are Ray-Bans, but I am really obsessed with these. Now these are perfect for the summertime because I actually did not have a pair of like, well, I had some pairs of sunglasses, but like I lost my favorite pair, so I got these ones. So cute. And then I also got two new little products. So the first one is this little lip thing, which is actually matching my sweater. But I got this little lip thing. I think it's like lip gloss. The shade is actually exact same as like my sweaters. But and then I also got blue mascara. It's like nice and like different than regular mascara, and I've never tried it before, so I'm really curious to try this one. But yeah, that is everything. I'm gonna go and read my book a little bit. I also got this sweater off of Vinted and it just came today, so I want to show you guys. So this is the sweater, and I also got these shorts. Perfect for the summertime, like I'm obsessed. I'm gonna go read my book outside because the weather is good. I forgot to mention this earlier, but I actually have banana bread in the oven, so let's go see if that's ready. Here is my banana bread. So instead of making a regular banana bread, I made a like chocolate one, so let's hope this tastes good. I also put some Greek yogurt on the side. That is really good. I only added like a few tablespoons of cacao powder, so it's like chocolatey but not too chocolatey. Mascara that I got yesterday because I've never tried like a different color of mascara, so I thought this would be fun. Okay, I'm not sure if you can see it on camera, but it's literally so pretty. It's like this really dark blue color. I think it looks really good.
Unfortunately, my flowers have died as well. Like, some of them are okay, but then these, like these ones, they're just kind of falling apart and the petals are going everywhere. So I definitely need to take these out before they just like completely get like, they're literally everywhere right now. So I got this green smoothie. It has like spinach, banana, kale, and I think mango as well, but it's really good. And this is exactly what I need because it's so warm. I was gonna get myself a coffee, but then I was like, it's just too warm.